dead, I'd be shooting.
What?
What's wrong?
This fucking stealth section from Lara Croft.
So fucking
I am pissed at this area. It's all stealth.
I love stealth and stealth.
Fuck, man. It's been a while, that's why.
Testing your patience, you know, right? That's patience. Sounds like I'm
trying it? Yeah, as much as I love these games, sometimes... This one is even worse than Uncharted, because it doesn't even tell you where to fucking go. I got to a part that was like 10 minutes trying to look at it to figure it out.
It seems like developed lazy. Scratch the
map. No, it's really...
Scratch the map, I don't want to do it no more. They can solve it. Remember!
No. It's just, we got used to prompts, like yellow things to say, hey, go over there, right?
Yeah.
And I'm like, oh, fuck, man. I can use that about now because I don't know where the fuck am I going. Ah, fucking hell. Finally, brute force to the rescue. I got here to the other tower. Fucking hell.
Get off this channel!
What?
They're listening!
Okay.
I'll find you!
A recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war.
Okay, are you ready to do it? Let's do it, right now.
If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity.
See?
Croft is on a vector toward your position. I say again, Croft is coming to you.
Jesus Christ. Shh. We'll get her, sir.
Show me her corpse, and your entire team is next in line for Deacon training. Rourke out.
You heard the man. Let's do this. Here we go.
Jesus! Need to get the bond on this.
Contact!
impossible. I can't carry anymore. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Jonah? Jonah, come in, please!
He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rourke!
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you.
Base camp, this is Cardinal. Making everything worse.
You're not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent, something.
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very mine. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within trekking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
Okay. What would I do without you?
You say he's dead, he's still alive. But she hasn't touched him, but he could be an illusion. Wouldn't that be funny?
This is it. Church of San Juan. Let's split up. I'll look for signs of Lopez.
We'll ask around, see what we can find out.
My friend Sara's an archaeologist. She works near here. Want to go see if she knows anything about the riddle?
That would be great.
Lama. Yeah. I'll take it down if I have to.
Have you come to the mission seeking salvation or its secrets?
I'm not sure. A little of both, maybe.
Ah, to wait for life to unfold before you is a luxury of the young. I was like that once. Drifting along.
Is that how you came here?
Huh? Oh, in a way. In a way. Can I offer you a small piece of advice? Make a choice before it's made for you. Ah, enough of my meddling. Are you looking to trade?
Bam. Ba-da-dam. Ba-da-dam, ba-ba-da-da-da-da-dam. Three, seven, seven, five. Okay, sell that to the max.
I'm sure you will be satisfied.
Sell that.
Good deal.
Sell those.
That's a good deal for both of us. I'm sure you will be satisfied.
Sell these max.
Good deal.
Sell these.
I'm sure you will be satisfied.
Sell these.
That's a good deal for both of us.
Not for you! Suppressor, suppressor. Fuck. Holder. Rifle shotgun.
I'm sure you will be satisfied.
A choker?
That's a good deal for both of us. I'm sure you will be satisfied.
Arrows, max.
That's a good deal for both of us.
Suppressor.
I'll be here if you want to deal some more.
Thing is, my studio. Full. Rosario.
I can't carry anymore.
No campfire? There's one in the beginning.
All full up. Can't carry anymore. I'm happy Jordan's alive. He makes friends so easily. I probably would have walked here to the mission, but Jonah, he just asked Abby for a ride and she said yes. I hope we're in the right place and we can find the box before Trinity. The earthquake hit last night at the oral facility and now there's a volcano. Is this where the next cataclysm will hit? We have to end this before this town ends up like Cozumel.
Hello? Hey, John, to bind?
Everything good. Fucking hell. Oh my god. He dropped the bomb on me.
What happened?
John is closing.
Mm-hmm.
Tommy moving.
Yeah.
He's closing forever.
He's retiring?
No.
He's retiring the company.
Yeah, the moving company.
What is he doing now?
He's gonna go construction. At his age. Well, he has,
He's gonna work for the TTC, he's gonna do the land! He ran! On this, I want that fucking ring! That thing done, I get to work in an hour! Oh! Or less!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What?
He can't handle it anymore.
Why?
He can't handle it anymore.
The keys, the trucks, the...
Yeah, I guess... Like, o corpo dele já não tá lá.
Anything construction? No do better?
That's what I thought too, like...
Why did I go for that? Landscaping. Well, that's hard too. Well, oh.
I gotta call mom or dad. I was in for 14 minutes talking to him. He's doing therapy too for his back. Oh my god. Yes, yes. I'm stubborn like a mule. But yeah. Fuck.
If I can do it at home, I don't need it. See?
Fucking hell, my back. Because my back needs like someone to crack it, to move it around. And the physiotherapist, he goes in, he cracks my back. He puts it into place. I'm like, oh yeah. I'm at 21.
Abby, can you help me with this? It's broken.
About time, dude. 32? It's about time.
Are you?
Fuck, it is about time.
Croft?
I am.
I recognize you from your picture. What's your interest with this place?
I'm following a riddle.
You better just quit your job and come to Air Canada too. 21 bucks an hour.
I don't have that.
That's why I'm here too.
I don't want to step on your toes. It's the serpent in the cup.
Yeah, 21. Tell Nathan.
Well, I can tell you the faces have been here for at least 400 years. According to documents in the library, they keep watch.
Bem, eu tenho umas notícias mim grandes. Pedal
ao pai. Oh my god.
E é uma bomba. Don't worry, it's nothing bad.
Oh my god.
It's a big one. It is a big one. I almost, my knees almost buckled by hearing this news. It's nothing bad.
It's one of the oldest buildings.
Put that on the phone. Put that on the phone.
Thank you.
O John, o Tomé, fechou. Vai fechar em abril.
Ah, isto está mal.
Eu quando ouvi isso, e sabes uma coisa? Ele vai trabalhar na construção.
Oh my god.
Ele ligou-me nem há um bocadinho atrás. Liguei-te a pedaço de coisa. Eu estou em choque.
Alô?
Hey, pai.
Dice.
Eu tô em choque. Eu tenho que ligar. Eu não ia aguentar o tempo inteiro. O John vai fechar para o mês que vem.
Oh my goodness. Why?
O corpo dele já não está a aguentar. Já.
Opa, te fecha.
Berrou.
Ele já não aguenta mais?
Ele já não aguenta mais com o business dele.
Então porquê? Não tem um soldado com tu?
Acho que não é soldado, é o corpo. O corpo lhe chegou e disse, that's it. Disse, that's it, you know? Eu não aguento. Ele teve-me a ligar se queremos ir na última mudança dele, que é em abril. Ele disse que é leve. Estarmos juntos ou whatever. Logo se vê se dá ou não. Dá-lhe uma mão. Em abril já pus as datas que ele vai fechar a companhia. E sabes onde é que ele vai trabalhar?
Sim.
Na construção.
Foda-se.
Com o primo. Ele já começou a tirar aulas.
Tirar aulas para fazer o quê?
Para a construção.
Yeah,
tu tens de tirar chemicals, trabalhar em alturas, tu tens de tirar o curso como o Ruben para ter a união. Ele disse-me assim, eu fui para a sala ainda ontem ou durante esta semana, que ele me teve-me a dizer. Estive lá 8 horas, só me queria era matar, queria sair de lá de fora. Fiz de ligar à minha mulher, disse fica aí na ala coisa para aguentar. Ele disse-me, 39 anos a trabalhar por si próprio, hein? 39, ele queria chegar aos 40.
Eu porquê que ele montou muitos business?
I don't know. Ele disse-me que está agora à venda a business dele. Disse assim. Ele disse-me assim, é uma pena que ele não aguenta.
Então, não sei, ele devia ir para nós. Caralho.
A heron and an eclipse.
Yeah.
Pois,
é uma chatice.